Days after the deadly mass shootings in El Paso, Texas and Dayton, Ohio, Kern County will gather to remember the victims lost in the massacres. Today, Bakersfield College will host a candlelight vigil honoring the victims from those shootings. The BC Student Government Association will host the vigil in front of the Grace Van Dyke Library starting at 5. Students, alumni and the public are all invited to partake in this vigil.